staying on the bottom, staying in line. Tony Breidinger right now in the fourth spot. And there's contact. Drew Dollar hard into the wall.
I think her and Tony got together there.
Big hit for Drew Dollar.
We're going to race this one out, it looks like.
Caution is not out yet. It's so far away to the backstretch.
Here he comes. It's been his day. He has absolutely dominated. Corey Hyde does it at Daytona.
It's absolutely dominant.